There are four knots that you better not forget.
The next knot that we're gonna do is the improved cinch knot. Take your line, run it through the eye, get plenty of tag line, twist it around 7 times. Now we're gonna run it through. We're gonna take the tag end and run it back through that loop and back up this way. And now you'll see that it actually cinches down on itself. And there it is.